I'm Jack, and this movie is about one crazy summer none of us would ever forget. This is Minook, a nice, safe, boring town. So we thought. We're a busy family with a lot going on, so we like to take one last getaway vacation of the year just to hang on to that sweet taste of summer a little longer. I quote Ferris Bueller, "Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop to look around once in a while, you could miss it."
Hey girls, don't forget to pack your swimsuits.
I'm so excited!
I'm so excited to go to the beach!
So I am, Smith!
I thought I could ride to a beach suit, but yeah!
I'm gonna grab my swimsuit.
Yeah, sure thing.
Gosh, I am so excited for this trip.
Oh, you know it. It's been a long time since we've had a family trip.
I know, this is just gonna be so great for our family. I'm going surfing, You take your car to work. I'll take my board. And when you're out of view, I'm still up north.
How long of a drive is this?
It's pretty long. It's going to be about 15 hours.
What?
A long one, but you know what? We've got road trip snacks, we got good tunes, we'll have fun. Oh, I love this song.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
Both of you need to poo.
No.
You feel different? Do you have to go poo?
Let's find a bathroom.
No, it's okay. We're here anyway. I mean, we should get excited. We're here.
Oh my gosh. It's closed.
I just confirmed with them last week.
We drove 15 hours for nothing. 15 hours for nothing.
Oh my god, it is closed.
Now let's check this out.
Guys, this is really creepy.
The last time we were here, it was so pretty. This looks awful.
Run, girls, run! I'll fight them off!
Get in, get in, shut the door, shut the door.
No, no! Drive, hurry!
Get out of here.
Go faster! Go!
Jack, what are we gonna do?
Kelly, I've never been so scared in my life.
Daddy!
What is it? What's with all that? Oh my god! What just came out of your eyes?
Wait!
Ah, stop it!
Are you okay? Are you okay?
There's something coming up around him! Stop! Oh my god, that is great. We can use those lasers to kill the zombies. You guys have superpowers? What? This is crazy.
I don't know. I'm not really excited about that news because I just don't want them to be different. And I want all of us, I just want them to be normal. I want all of us to be normal. I just want to be a normal family.
Wow, you are not excited your girls have superpowers? Is everything all right? What's going on?
Well, there's something that I need to tell all of you, and it's really hard. My great-grandma Dima was a zombie. So I am part zombie. And I know. You guys know. You know the stigma that's attached to that. And it's humiliating. And
I don't want you to be a part zombie.
That's why I've never told you before. I want you guys to love me and think of me the same as you always have. And, you know, I don't know. I know that that might take some time. I hope that you'll be able to.
Wow. I want to be supportive. Well, that is a lot to take in.
Listen, I know how to defeat the zombies. I'm going to keep you guys safe. I'm going to get out and they're going to follow me. I'll lead them away so you guys can get out safely. And then I'll meet you at the gas plant.
What? What are you going to talk about this? You can't leave.
There's no time. They're coming right now. I got to go. I'll see you there.
Oh god! Ah! We need to practice those lasers and force fields because you guys are gonna need those to defeat these zombies. Are you guys ready? Yeah. lay down my life for all of you. You know that. I love this family more than anything. But we're gonna need your superpowers to protect this family. I can't do it on my own. It kills me to say that. But I know it's too much to put on a 4 and 7 year old, but we have no choice.
We can do this. Dad, you've always taken care of us. Now it's time for us to give something back. Let's go kick some zombie butt, right, Violet?
Let's go kick some zombie butt.
Oh my God, I'm so glad you guys came. Hurry, come on. Come on, listen.
What is this place?
No, I know what it is. So inside these tanks is the transmitter that activates the zombie gene. So listen, girls. I wasn't excited about your laser eyes at first. Okay, that's my own thing. But I want you to really focus your laser eyes on these tanks.
Come on, girls, we've been practicing this.
Come on, come on. If you get them hard enough, they're going to blow. Ready? Okay, come on, girls. Okay, come on.
It's working.
Keep going.
The zombies are coming, hurry!
Okay, good job, good job, Tom. Violet, focus, focus! Oh, nice!
Okay, it's on fire, let's go!
Hurry!
Some side, side, post-team, caught up in the love machine. No dream, concrete, walking like a zombie. Like a zombie. Bloody my teeth. I got a ripped up jacket and a friend who's a